We are under a winter weather advisory. There is supposed to be another 6 to 8 inches of snow coming. What is an incredible breakfast for supper if you don't share it with your best friend?
Thank you. one, sweetheart, and I'll get you a sleeping bag, okay?
Fiona's gotten cold and wet. It's only about 28 degrees right now Fahrenheit, so these are temperatures with this kind of snow where it's not super cold, where it can get wet and clingy and stick to you, and that's where it gets really dangerous. So we're gonna take a quick break, warm her up. Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel, Old Southern Pine. So, it is the first week of spring, it is nearly April, and there's a good 6 inches of snow outside. Welcome to springtime in Minnesota. We are under a winter weather advisory. There is supposed to be another 6 to 8 inches of snow coming tonight or tomorrow morning. So we, of course, had to take the opportunity to try to go out and camp in it. We are using a brand new tent. This is the Locomotive tent from Pomali, as well as a brand new stove from Pomali as well. So we're excited to give these a shot. Beautiful titanium folding stove, great tent, beautiful inner, very, very spacious in here. So we've got the fire going. I do apologize that I did cut a little bit of the filming short. Fiona was starting to get really cold. It's in that time of year where the snow is wet and clingy. And so she, of course, went piling right through the snow, having a grand old time. But she also got really cold and wet quickly. So as soon as she started to shiver, I put her in here, got her inside the tent, got her inside the sleeping bag, let her cuddle up, warm up, and sleep for a little bit. Longtime viewers of this channel know that her comfort and safety are top priority. Nothing else matters. This is just a camping trip. We're out here to have fun. So we're going to curl up in here for a little bit. We're going to let this stove continue to go. It is rip roaring. It's cold outside, but having both of these doors open, just letting a cross breeze in, is making it really nice in here. Even with this stove just wide open, we're having a great time. We're super comfortable now that we're inside the tent. Stay tuned. We'll catch with you guys shortly. So tonight, for supper, we are having breakfast. Simple scrambled eggs over the wood stove. Piece of egg there, eggshell. Add in a bunch of cheese. I'm gonna say these are done.
And what is an incredible breakfast for supper if you don't share it with your best friend? There's no spices in there. This is just scrambled eggs and cheese. We're going to set hers aside to cool for just a second, though.
All right, y'all. Breakfast for supper is served. Those are perfect.
Okay, baby. Come get it.
All right, y'all. Breakfast for supper was absolutely incredible. We are tucked in for the night here. We've got a John Wayne movie saved on my phone. So we're going to have ourselves a great time. We will catch up with you guys first thing in the morning. Good night.
Good morning, y'all. We had an absolutely amazing night of sleep. The wind picked up around 1 o'clock in the morning, and you could hear the snow hitting the tent. Absolutely beautiful night of sleep. We rested really, really well. This tent stayed so warm most of the night, and until about probably 5-6 o'clock in the morning, whenever the stove was completely out and we have our sleep system, so we stayed perfectly comfortable throughout the night. So give me a few more minutes to wake up here, and let's see how much snow we got.
You having a good morning with me?
Yeah.
You're a good girl. right, y'all, that about does it for this episode. I hope you guys have had as much fun as we have on this trip. Super excited that we got some snow over the night. If you guys have stuck around this long, I truly want to thank you. It really means a lot to us. Please consider liking, subscribing, commenting down below. We love reading the comments from you guys. You guys know the drill. We're going to have our breakfast, enjoy our coffee. We're going to ball this tent up into a frosty, wet mess. Deal with it when we get home. And until we meet again under the old southern pine, stay safe. God bless.